Hello everyone, today we will see the solution of question number 36.
Question number 37.
Okay, so a body of 0.25 kg executes a SHM given by equation y is equal to 0.4 sine 0.5 pi t meter. Calculate the amplitude, angular frequency, maximum velocity and maximum acceleration. So how to solve? Look, it's a very easy question for 5 mark. So how to solve? Look, our basic equation can be written as y is equal to a sine omega t. Okay, our sine omega t cos phi, or a cos omega t, or a cos omega t plus phi. So like this, okay, but we have to match with this, so that is why we can write this also. Okay, so this is the basic equation. Now our given equation is what? 0.4 sine omega t, sine omega t. At omega t they have given what? 0.5 pi t. So by comparing, what you will get? A is equal to 0.4. This is the amplitude meter. So here we are getting this answer, amplitude. They have asked amplitude. Okay. So this is what your amplitude. Okay. Then angular frequency. Angular frequency means omega. So omega, by comparing, you are getting 0.5 pi. Okay. So this you solve 0.5, 0.5 into pi. Correct. 0.5 into pi. This comes out to be 1.57 radian per second. They have asked angular frequency, angular frequency, not simple frequency. Okay, omega is equal to what? 2 pi f. This f is what? Simple frequency. Okay, that units is revolution per second or hertz. Here they are asking angular frequency. Angular frequency means omega, that is radian per second. Okay, so that's it. Now this is over. Now maximum velocity. Maximum velocity is what? Maximum velocity of SHM can be given by the formula omega angular frequency into amplitude. Okay, so this is equal to in the derivation part we have derived all these formulae, right? So omega we have already calculated, 0.5 pi omega into a. A is what? 0.4. Okay, so do this calculation, you will get the answer. So this comes out to be, let me calculate, 0.5 into pi into 0.4. So this is 0.6. This is what? 0.628 meter per second. So this is your third answer. Okay, then what we have to calculate? Acceleration. So maximum acceleration is given as omega square a. This you know. So omega 0.5 pi bracket square into a. A is 0.4. So do this calculation. So this comes out to be 0.5 into pi into it's square now. It's square into 0.4. So this is almost 0.986. So approximately you can write 1 meter per second square or 0.98 meter per second square. This is your final answer. So in this way, this comparison 1 mark and remaining 4 answers 4 mark, like this 5 mark question. So in this way we have to solve by comparison. Very simple question. Okay, so hope this is beneficial to you. Okay, if you like this video, okay, so you subscribe my channel, write something in comment, like the video, forward to your friends. Okay, thank you very much.